The general public in the north are very friendly with our Triforces personnel, irrespective of the criticism levelled by various political leaderships. I must mention that we have not weakened the Triforces, and there are around 85,000 in the police department. We don't have the latest sophisticated equipment to detect drugs. We first found drugs in the country in 1983. This wouldn't have become a menace today had we bought necessary equipment in the past. We have now made arrangements to purchase those equipment. We made raids with old weapons and equipment we have. A life of each police officer is a tragic tale. Their service is not 8 hours a day, but 12, while having to even skip meals. I believe that the police department should be overhauled.
Police department to a sampurnama venasakata bhajane vitu kiyalai mama vishwasa karanne.